the sun is just starting to climb up over the treetops. And it's gonna be a beautiful day, that's plain to see. But I won't be around at all, so don't even bother to call. Cause on a day like today, there's one place I gotta be. Gone fishing.
Start the morning.
Came out here to do some deep water fishing, but can't start a morning like this without a little bit of top water. Got that one on the whopper plopper.
Good first fish on a whopper plopper.
Always gotta try for the follow-up, but unfortunately you don't always get it. Thank you.
not what we're after, but a bite's a bite.
That guy get it a little deep. He kept pecking at it. I thought it was a small one, but I guess he had it a little deeper in than I thought he did. But as I've shown before, you can carefully go in through the gill, flip the hook upside down, kind of hold it there with your finger, and go back in the top and pop it out without doing much damage. Easier on bigger fish, but you can work with what you got. Oh, he's trying to swallow it deeper. And he swam off. So idling around out here, I found a little rock pile. A lot of the bottom out here is just flat, little bit of ledges and stuff, but there's an odd little rock pile right here that I'm dragging back through, and I think there's some fish on it. Got that one off of it. We'll see if there's some more. That's real ass fish. Hand poured drop shot. Found it out here in the middle of nowhere. A little rock pile. That's a good one. I'm not gonna show that one off to the people that are driving by though. Just a bit over 4 pounds, 4 pounds, 5 ounces. Good fish. Another good one there. Not quite as good as the last one, but another good one. Probably about 2.5, maybe 3. They seem to like my little red bug finesse worm today. Thank you. Another decent little keeper there. Same technique, drop shut, red bug. Found a few rocks to fish around. Thinks he's bigger than he is.